the centre of Panama City is Casco, Antiguo. It's the original settlement of the city and is an intriguing mix of falling down relics and interesting renovations. This is a small area and the best way to see it is by walking to it. A taxi from town is around $3 and get the drive to drop you off at Plaza Boulevard, because this is a good place to start.
Por la borda mi recuerdo. Te invito a que lo intentes.
Inside the Teatro Nacional, ceiling paintings and elaborate decorations make it worth a look. If you're lucky, you'll catch a musical performance. Check the timetable outside.
Tendrás tantos amores como desilusiones, porque hablar a pensar.
The President of Panama lives on the top floor of this building. The palace is also home to some magical birds.
Pero en tu pensamiento lo vas a comprobar.
In the center of this old city is Plaza de la Catedral. Here you'll find some interesting old buildings, and it is also the site of Panama independence, signed here over 100 years ago.
Para decir que entre tú y yo no hay olvido, yo estoy tatuado en tu destino.
And to end the day, Plaza de Francia, the most romantic spot in the old city, also has the best views. Ships line the horizon, ready to enter the Panama Canal. But that's another story.